If you have anybody that is thinking of buying any of these creams or has bought any of these creams I'm about to list, please tell them to what? Trash it. Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you are passing by and you have decided to join me today, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button on your way out. And if you enjoyed some part of this video, please leave a comment down below letting me know what part of this video you enjoyed the most. Okay, so just like the thumbnail says, I have 12 lotions here that are terrible for the skin. Okay, so we always talk about the lotions to use this, use that. I haven't really told you guys about what you shouldn't use. Okay, so I get a lot of questions asking me should I use this lotion, what do you think about this lotion. And to be honest, I can't really try out every single lotion, but I have tried out a lot of lotions. I can definitely talk about the ones that I have tried and the ones that I have seen and made research on, or have probably made for someone or seen people use, you get. So I can tell you about why you should not use them. Okay, if you want to know what lotions not to use, keep watching this video. Okay, all right, so like I said earlier on, there are some lotions that you should not be using. Okay, now you might be wondering, why shouldn't I use this lotion? Why is this lotion terrible for me? Okay, so I'm going to tell you, these lotions I'm about to list will give you discolorations, green veins, redness, white dots, patches, and make your skin thin and very sensitive to the sun. And it's just going to be very, very damaging to your skin. Imagine having an injury and you're unable to, you know, let it heal for quite a while, like months. That is what these products are going to do, because they thin out your skin. So your skin is going to have difficulties regenerating itself. Okay, hence why you should not be found using any of these lotions. Okay, now, just like I always say in my videos, I always talk about the need to start gently with whatever cream or lotion you're using. Okay, so if you don't know the difference between cream and lotions, please watch this video up here so you can know the difference between creams and lotions. Okay, also, if you want to know what kind of lotions to use as a beginner, also watch this video up here. Also, I always talk about starting simple, starting gentle, starting mild. It's not a race. You cannot lighten your skin in 3 days. If you're doing that, you're probably using acid and you're setting your skin for destruction in the long term. Okay, so when you're using these products, you want to start mild, you want to start gentle, you don't want to start harsh. Because I always talk about, there are some parts of the body that lighten faster than others. Okay, so places can vary from person to person, but those places that are constantly very difficult to lighten are your toes, your knees, your elbows, your knuckles, your bum area is very difficult to lighten. So imagine using something very light and fast, and immediately your legs, your arms, your thighs are already fair, your neck is already fair, your face is already fair, but your ear is not fair, you know, and too many parts of your body are just somehow discolored. It's going to be obvious they are bleaching, and I don't think anyone wants that for themselves. Okay, all right, so without further ado, let me start listing these products. I'm going to list them in no particular order, they're all terrible, so I'm just going to list them however I have them on my list. Okay, the first one on this list and the most scary one for me is Dodo. I still don't know why people use Dodo. So I walked into a cosmetic store to buy a lotion that I wanted to review for you guys, and I saw an elderly lady. Obviously she's someone that uses cream, okay, and she wanted to get this Dodo. Part of me wanted to say it's not my business, but part of me was like, you talk to people that you don't know every single day, so this one shouldn't be a problem. Like, if the person is going to pick offense, that's fine, but I'm going to just tell someone in the long run that this is not good for them. So I said, ma, please don't get that lotion. Actually, you know, when you get to all the screen places now, people always be, which one is good, which one should I use? So I said, ma, don't use this lotion. She said, why? I said, because it's going to do damage to your skin. You are elderly, not even just about age, you're elderly. Your skin cells are not going to be regenerating as fast as a younger person. This product is going to thin out your skin, it's going to make you sunburn. And I just told her everything that I just told you guys about using lotions like this. And she was like, oh, thank you very much. What else can I use? So I just looked around and then I recommended. Give me a minute. So sorry about that. So I told her, you know, what she could use, and all of that. So she said thank you, and I was fine up with that, you know. So Dodo is a no. That one, ha. You see all those elderly women, those times when skin bleaching was, you know, the thing. You see the way some of them, they have like dot patches. It's so obvious that you are. Why would you want to do that to yourself? You get. I believe slow and steady wins the race. Get that perfect result while using a mild product on your skin. Okay, so let me stop rambling and continue listing this product. The next one on my list here is Carotone. Carotone serum is good for mixing creams. Carotone face cream is also good for hyperpigmentation. But if you use Carotone, you can see how fast Carotone works. It lightens as fast as 3 days. Now imagine using that on your skin. Please don't try it. Don't. Please don't use Carotone on your skin. The cream or the lotion. Please don't use it on your skin. Okay. The next one on my list is Carolite, which is also in the same. I think the same person that makes Carotone makes Carolite. They are both terrible for the skin. You shouldn't be found using them. In fact, these three are one of the, you know, scariest ones on this list. So please don't use them at all. Okay, the next one is Herbal Skin Doctor. Now for Herbal Skin Doctor, it's a bit of a touchy subject, because Herbal Skin Doctor, the serum is used for stretch marks and it actually works, but the cream is not good for the skin. So, you know, they might have one product that is good, they might have another one that is terrible. The serum is okay for treating stretch marks, but the cream is a no. Clinique Clear. A lot of people are still using Clinique Clear. Skin types react differently, but I believe that Clinique Clear in the long run does more harm to your skin than good. Okay. Also, BioClear Gel Eclaircissant. No. G&G. This one has been in existence for quite a very long time. No, don't use it. White Secrets, White Express, Rapid Clear, Maxi Light. You see this last four I just listed. When I hear names like that, it's just like when you want to buy something online, you hear First Ladies Boutique Store, all those random names, and you're like, no, I ain't buying anything from that. That is how I feel about names like this. White, it's White Up, Rapid, this, yeah, big names. Maxi Light, those ones, you just know that this one is not good for the skin. Okay, so I'm definitely going to be reviewing White now, and I'm going to see if I'm going to add it to one of these creams that you shouldn't use. Okay, someone asked me about that White now. I haven't used it, so I bought it and I'll be reviewing it very soon, and I'll let you guys know what I think. So if you have anybody that is thinking of buying any of these creams or has bought any of these creams I'm about to list, please tell them to what? Trash it. If you see someone trying to buy any of this lotion, please do them good and tell them not to buy it. Okay, let's be our sister and brother skipper. Okay, so thank you for stopping by. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for sticking with me. Please don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button and leave a comment down below. If you've used any of the solutions and you had like a good or positive outcome from it, leave it down in the comment section below. If there's any other cream that you think that belongs to this category as well, please leave a comment down below. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye guys. It's okay. You guys. Our phone now. Eh? Hey. So you see how